New this morning, investigators are trying to figure out what caused a car to burst into flames inside a parking garage on MSU's campus. It happened Sunday on Auditorium Road just before 1 o'clock. When firefighters arrived, they found a Jeep fully engulfed in flames. They were able to put out the fire before it spread to any nearby vehicles. No one was hurt. Fire officials tell us they believe the fire started under the hood of the Jeep, but don't know exactly what caused it to catch fire.